ultrasonic there.
Ruined my throat there.
Lovely, ripped it.
Right. Well, we have been Lancashire Hotpots. Thanks for being with us here at breakfast at 97. Okay, fair. That's right.
This is the first radio show I've ever presented. It's been a wonderful experience.
It's only the second church I've ever been in.
Oh, exactly. Really? Same, yeah.
Oh, you want to sort your life out.
The other one was the Bomnap Church in Liverpool. That was 3 in the morning.
Oh, aye. Some kind of rave going on there. Was there glow sticks and whatever happened?
Me and a man with a very big beard called Frank, he was drinking Zeppelin.
Zeppelin?
He's all in town friends.
A very wholesome character, it sounds like.
I never want to see him again.
Anyway, if you've enjoyed our little morning, we'd like to point you out to our MySpace, if you want to go down there, which is
www.myspace.com/thelancashirehotpots.
Getting better, lads, getting better.
Getting tighter, that now, it's lovely.
Mm. And if they didn't hear you properly, go on rockfm.co.uk and click on the link which has got your mushies all over it.
Which
direction to the MySpace.
We'll be on this, superb.
You know, if you've not got a CD, what's the matter with you?
Get yourself sorted out, it's bare hits.
It's cheaper than a chippy tea.
It certainly is.
How much are fishies nowadays?
Oh, it's very expensive.
How much a pint of bappies?
I don't know. Had a pound, I thought.
Unbelievable.
We advise you cast a live show, though, as well as a show.
Yeah, come and see us. All the dates are on the MySpace.
Yeah, plenty gigs coming up. Over the next coming weeks and months, and there's a very special gig in Preston.
Saturday
the 17th of November.
53 degrees.
Sold out fast.
It is
140 gone already.
Gone, done,
so, finished.
Sort your lines out. Get down. Get a ticket.
What are the tickets for that retailer?
Round about the £5.
Absolute bargain.
That is bargain.
That's a cannon and ball on there. The theatre.
If you bring a flat cap, we guarantee we'll play better than we usually do. This is not a guarantee.
This is not a guarantee. Terms and conditions apply.
Am I right in thinking by the time that gig comes round at 53 degrees, the second album will be out?
Yes.
Will it?
I guarantee it.
It's
not a guarantee.
Not at all me.
Yeah, we'll have to work on that.
Yeah, we'll be getting there. We'll get cracky with a napping. Frank Mackey's on his backing.
We're going to get the sack in.
Oh, definitely right.
You mentioned the CD there. Everybody's heard the tunes that we've been banging on the show. There's one song that you always finish your gigs on.
Yeah, it's the secret one. Right.
The secret one that's not on the CD. Every man and his dog asked me for it. So we're going to do it live then.
We're going to spin it out live. Oh, come on, we've got tambourines, maracas, guitar cases, boys.
Yeah, that's all we need. With a...
Oh, get it cracking though, get a bit of tambo on.
This is the next question. Here we go. Like
show. How do?
When I say rock, you say FM. Rock.
FM.
Rock.
FM.
When I say chippy, you say T. Chippy.
T.
Chippy.
T.
When I say dance at home, you say I will. Dance at home.
I will.
Dance at home.
I will.
That was a bit long, but it's a verbal construct. I just don't know what to do. My heart is pumping for loan.
Tell me something burned out. Tell me something burned out.
That's right.
Cause when I'm thinking of thee, I just don't know what to do. My heart is pumping for loan. Tell me something burned out.
Hey Gene. Hey love. Put kettle on.
Best one, mate.
I'm a fire starter. You're a fire starter. I'm the trouble starter.
Major Illustrated. I'm the one infected, twisting animator.
I can't relate to that.
I don't know his
arms. I've got no clue.
Yeah. Probably had one too many late nights, I should imagine.
Too many
laughs. We don't roll the... Well, that
doesn't happen to us. Ah, look at my mind.
Here we go. Right! Let's finish with a bit of underworld here.
Everybody.
Here we go.
Down boy, down boy. Dirty young angel in a doorway. Boy, you're a rustic boy. Down boy, down boy. Get some sixpence boy in your box.
Right, I'm going to bar this early. Why are they for?
This early, I'm going to have an orange juice.
Early, what are you getting?
Oh,
no,
lager, then go on.
I can't believe it. Lager, that's right.
What are
you having over there, Willie?
I've got 6 pints a mile, 4
Malibu's,
2
Sandra Malibu's. Malibu's? What are you having?
I meant double whiskey.
That's right.
There's some gravel in it.
What about Dick? What are you having?
I will have a pint of Steadfast.
Oh, Dick,
come on.
I'm on a white wine spritzer.
Oh! What's your mouth out? Do we have it?
Sorry,
baby sham.
Pies of miles.
Yeah.
Let's think about tailing.
Bitter, 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 shouting bitter, bitter, cider and mild. Bitter, 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 shouting bitter, bitter, cider.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Job done.
Can you say it?